वेलकम बैक व्यूअर्स। As we all know, a great legendary footballer has passed away. Now let's explore about his life story. Diego Maradona. His full name is Armando Maradona Franco. Now let's know about his early life. Diego Armando Maradona Franco was born on October 30th, 1960 in Villa Fiorito, a province of Buenos Aires in Argentina. The fifth of eight children raised by Diego and Donna Tota. Maradona grew up in a poor but close-knit household. He received his first soccer ball as a gift at age 3 and quickly became addicted and devoted to the game. At the age of 10, Maradona joined the Los Cibolitas, a youth team of Argentinos Juniors, one of the biggest clubs in Argentina. Showing his prodigious ability at an early age, Maradona led Los Cibolitas to an incredible 136-game unbeaten streak. He made his professional debut for the senior team shortly before his 16th birthday. Now let's know about his professional career. A short but fearless midfielder, renowned for his ability to create scoring chances himself and for others. Maradona led club teams to championships in Argentina, Italy and Spain. The pinnacle of his career came as a member of the Argentinian national team that won the 1986 World Cup. His performance there included the two memorable goals in a quarterfinal victory over England. The first was scored illegally with his left hand, which Maradona later claimed was the work of hand of God, and the second required no supernatural help off the net. Altogether, Maradona played in 4 World Cups and scored an impressive 34 goals in 91 international appearances for Argentina. Despite his unquestioned brilliance on the pitch, the emotional Maradona became equally well known as a highly controversial figure. He became addicted to the cocaine drug material while playing in Spain in the 1980s and received 15 months suspension after he was tested positive for the substance in 1991. Maradona endured another high profile suspension 3 years later, this time for testing positive for the ephedrine, a type of drug material, during the World Cup 1994. Next, Maradona spent 12 years of his playing career in his home country. His physical skills diminished by mounting injuries and years of hard living. He announced his retirement on the eve of his birthday in 1997. Now let's know about his life after soccer. The problems that plagued Maradona later in his playing career continued after his retirement. He was hospitalized for heart problems in 2000 and in 2004, the second time requiring the use of a respirator to breathe properly, and the following year he underwent gastric bypass surgery. An internet poll conducted by Federation Internacional de Football Association named Maradona the top player of the 20th century, but even that event was marked by controversy. Maradona chafed when a special panel was created to ensure that Pele could be jointly honored, and then refused to share his stage with the Brazilian legend. Then in 2008, Maradona was hired to coach the Argentinian national team. Although the Argentines boasted a talented special squad headlined by Lionel Messi, perhaps the best player in the world, they bounced from 2010 World Cup with 4-0 thrashing by Germany in the quarterfinals, and Maradona's contract was not renewed then. Despite the public disappointments, Maradona remained beloved in Argentina as a native son who rose from humble beginnings to reach the apex of stardom on an international stage. Now let's know about his death. Maradona, who was recovering from emergency brain surgery, passed away in his Argentinian home from a heart attack on November 25, 2020. He was 60. We hope that you know about the life story of Diego Maradona. Also share his life story with your friends. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting.